This is hashtag Blue Friday, and one of the things that we've talked about is what your town has done to reduce drunken driving, to kind of alleviate some of the police so they can focus on other things. You've got this rideshare program. Tell me about it.
Bill, we're in our third year of the Evesham Saving Lives program. We have pretty much eradicated drunken driving for Evesham residents coming home from Evesham bars and restaurants. We've brought over 6,000 people home, Bill,
wow,
over the last 2.5 years. Last year, we arrested all of 4 people.
Wow.
Now, Bill, those of your listeners who don't know Evesham, we have 50,000 people. We have 90,000 during the course of a day. And combined with Voorhees, we have 29 bars and restaurants, Bill. And not only have we almost eradicated Evesham residents' DUIs, our overall DUIs are down 20% just by having the publicity of this program.
Wow. So how does it work real quick? I only got about a minute left. How does it work? You're at a bar. You drive to the bar from Cherry Hill, let's say, and you have 4 too many, and you're like, I can't drive. How do you step in?
Well, we give Evesham residents and Voorhees residents free rides home to their houses from bars and restaurants.
Wow, okay.
They're the ones that we pay for.
Okay.
So if you're an Evesham resident or a Voorhees resident, you go to any of our 29 bars and restaurants, you get a free ride home.
So I drive there, I leave the car in the lot at the restaurant, and you guys give me a ride home.
Leave your car, you're going to order an Uber, and we pay for your Uber. We spent over $13,000, non-taxpayer dollars, Bill.
You raise the money.
Home.
Do the bars contribute to this?
Yes, they do. They do a great job in putting their money.
So private companies involved, Uber, you've got no taxpayer money. You are saving thousands and you are saving lives. Randy, I got to tell you something. It's a great program. I'd like to see this across the state.